Statcast show, everybody. I didn't know my camera was going. In Bartlett, Tennessee. Got a lot of new stuff. A lot of cool Hot Wheels. A lot of pop figures. And lots of people. Excuse me. Lots of people. Lots of cars. Y'all sold anything yet?
Yeah.
Jeff made a trade. I'm like, dude, you ain't gonna make no money that way. Doing a walkthrough at the diecast show.
Oh, really? And who is this, like, the green one?
That's awesome.
I don't know if that's awesome.
Okay, that is awesome.
The Cookie Monster had this big old staff, and something broke his staff.
You ought to seriously come out.
Yeah.
Different
time. Time to call you.
I'm trying to get my flash off, y'all. Sorry. Like I said. Diecast show. Hot Wheels lead the way. And then we have Jeffrey's table. He's got a lot of neat stuff. And then we have my table.
What are you looking for?
Oh, I've just been looking. I'm doing a video right now to show everybody where we're at.
Yeah, I need to do one in a minute.
I'm just now figuring out the YouTube stuff, so giving it a try. Like I said, pops galore.
Yeah.
there.
You're far away from gates. You're like me when it comes to Migos. It's just too much for the child.
And plus, it's just that.
Now that's the stuff right there. Oh wow. Heckle Spence, this is right up your alley. Look at this. Now I feel old.
Where we look?
That's what started. I shouldn't have told them that. They probably would have settled.
Back at show in Bartlett on Stage Road, close to the police department. If you pass Baskin Robbins, you have gone too far, I think. Right by the railroad track. This is pretty awesome stuff. And I should have brought my Lego thing.
And I'll be back by here.
I'll be back.
Like always, like, share, subscribe. Thanks. Have a good day. Bye.